Was.
You bet it is.
Oh my god! I love Was Not Was.
I know. They're so hot right now. Becky, come dance with me.
Okay.
All right, calm down. Calm down. All right. Now let's get you out of those wet clothes.
Roy, would you stop? I'm not wet.
Well, I am.
Roy, I'm in some serious shit here, okay? You are never gonna guess who I literally bumped into.
Roger Klotz?
Yes. How did you know?
He's right over there in the corner, pounding his fist maniacally.
Holy shit! I am in so much trouble.
It's fun getting in the trouble!
Crossfire! Crossfire! Crossfire!
You'll get caught up in it.
So, Becky, you thought you could hide from me?
No, not at all.
Roger, doll, babe, I would love to stay and get beaten by you right now. Believe me, I would. But I just can't. I have to skedaddle. I have a meeting with the,
Black people.
I have a meeting with black people, and I just have to go to my black meeting. I have to go.
Shut it, bitch.
Hey! You can't talk to my brother slash lover like that. Isn't that right, Cupcake? Stop! Stop!
Now listen up, Becky. I'm gonna go jerk off on the side of your pathetic house. I'll be back in 10 minutes, and when I do come back, I'm gonna give you the beating of a lifetime. So enjoy your last moments on Earth.
Oh no! Ooh, ooh.
That's a penguin.
I can't believe this.
I know. He totally sounded like Will Smith from Independence Day. Welcome to Earth.
Well, I'm gonna go have sex one more time before I die. This time you're swallowing.
No, Becky, you're not gonna take this lying down like you do every Friday night at the men's spa. You're gonna fight back!
Will you help me, friend?
No. Not friend. Brother. brother. Now, Becky, there's only one way for you to bulk up for a big fight like this.
How?
You are gonna have to eat lots and lots of...
I was down to zero, still an unsung hero, waiting for my ship to come ashore. I stood empty-handed, like a seagull stranded, watching all the other seagulls soar. I was slowly losing hope, twisting frayed ends of a rope, in a suicidal fantasy. I was going to extremes, losing sight of all my dreams again. I never thought I'd win. Win in the end. I'm gonna win in the end. Win in the end. I'm gonna win in the end.
You're gonna kill him! You're gonna eat him for breakfast! He's got nothing on you! Oh, speaking of, look who decided to show up!
Let's do it!
Oh, this should be good! Come on, let's go! Let's do this shit! You can't see him!
There's not gonna be any fighting today.
What?
You see, guys, within the last 10 minutes, I was really able to find the Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Wow! Good for you, Roger! Well, that's the best news I've heard since Princess Diana died!
Gee, guys, I'm really sorry for being such a jerk before. I really wish there was a way that we could all just bury the hatchet.
Well, I think I know how!